The Postmaster General reported back directly to the Prime Minister's office with relevant facts and figures. But for the PM, this is not the point. What he wants is for the subject to be brought back to Cabinet for further discussion.